know the identities of two people who were found shot to death inside a West Palm Beach home. This was a major SWAT team situation that played out. They are Brittani Gay and Kelvin Luna. The two were found yesterday morning in what police say appears to be now a murder-suicide. Police believe that Luna shot Gay during an argument. The couple had a child together, and Gay, in fact, was 8 weeks pregnant, we learned. Her family is no stranger to violence, it turns out. In 2012, her father, Thurman Gay Jr., was arrested for killing her mother. He is set to go on trial, in fact, in May. Then in January, her brother was arrested for a hit and run. Deputies right now searching